Hello everybody and welcome back to Skyrim. So where we left off last time, where are you? So I just returned the Horn of Jurgen Windcallers. I completed the third trial given to me by the Greybeards.
It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means.
So it's Pushroda.
With Where is all three it? Words oh. together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfkar will now give you his knowledge. Speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Engra crosses Saran, Strundur, Mordi Alar, Lo Ra Ra.
Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Word. Now that that's finally over with and I can finally stop wasting my time, let's get back to the story. Alrighty then. Back to Riverwood. Okay, does anybody else want to come at me? I've already killed cultists and vampires. Any other surprises for me? No? Alright, I'm gonna get through the entire town unscathed this time. It's a Christmas miracle.
You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places and heard new stories.
Come on, I have a plan.
Yeah?
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor embassy. That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet. The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwyn, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions?
Okay. Move, Lydia. Move, Lydia. Move, Lydia. God damn it. Move, Lydia. Can't fucking... God damn it. Move! Yeah, you watch it. Fucking go! What are you doing? Alright, that's it. I want to fucking move, I'm fucking make you move. You about to get the full blown force of this. I'm about to launch your ass right out the staircase. See? Should have just moved. Alrighty then. Okay, so I gotta go all the way to Solitude. Fuck that, I'm not walking. There it goes. Sheesh.
They can't hurt Uncle Rog here. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about this.
Get on with it!
I wanna get a good frontal view of this. I'm gonna be right here. I'm gonna get a good goddamn view.
You betrayed us. His high king. Best she know now, Edvard.
They're all hard.
Get on with it!
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torrig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torrig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
Oh yeah, show's about to start.
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Here we go. Oh man. Nice. You can see the spine and everything. Oh, where'd the head go? I was hoping to catch it. Are you the same guy that almost chopped my head off? Are you the same guy? Are you that same guy? Are you that same guy? Oh, there's the head. Ooh, that's creepy. Ooh, that's nasty. What the fuck is everybody staring at me for? What the fuck do you want? Huh? God damn, you're ugly.
New in town, right?
All right, Winking Skeever. There we go. You're kind of pretty. Where are you going, baby? You want to grab a drink? Now, where'd you go? Let in her. Where the fuck are you?
I have no business with you. Leave me.
Alright, fine. Fuck you, dude. Dude, you got some derpy looking eyes. The hell is wrong with your eyes?
I have more important things on my mind right now.
Yeah, like, what the fuck's wrong with your eyes? Whoa. Hey, you're that lady. Oh, yeah, see? Look, she even nodded. Who the fuck are you? That sure is a pretty wall. Get the fuck out of here, Lydia. God damn it. Goddamn plant. The fuck are you? I don't know who you are. Ah. That's who I'm supposed to meet up with. Alright, you son of a bitch. Let's get one thing straight. I don't like you. You don't like me.
Yes. What do you need? Really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing.
Fucking racist? You got a problem with it?
I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. You're asking me? She promised that she was sending someone who knew what they were doing. If you actually want to get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move quietly and kill quickly. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
What the fuck?
We drink to our youth.
You didn't even take anything.
Come and gone, for the age of
Fucking shit, come here.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Okay. Really? If I lose all my shit, I swear to God. I swear to God. Okay. Something tells me it's not gonna work. Whatever.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Rift. Might consider joining up.
Cool story, bro. Cool story. What's all this? Looks like a Khajiit camp. God damn it, it's raining again. Get out of here, Lydia. Ooh, jeez. Grab it. Okie dokie.
Your job. Get into the party without being.
Yeah, I know my fucking job. Shut up.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy?
No, he wouldn't fucking take it.
Good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here. Put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside. You can't go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy dressed like that.
Yeah, I know. You didn't even give me a fucking chance to change, you stupid bitch. God. Where's the fucking shit you gave me? Oh, there it is. Excuse me. I got another one. Excuse me.
You can't go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy dressed like that.
What's the fuck? It's the fucking clothes you gave me, you dumbass. Okay.
Can't go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy dressed like that.
Dressed like what? Do you want me to take my fucking shoes off? Oh my god. This is so annoying. Oh, party boots.
Embassy dressed like that.
Can I go now?
I guess I will have to do.
Thank you.
You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry, it will all be
okay. So she's taking everything else. So the next time I see her, I'll get it back. Good.
Good luck.
Here we go. Oh, okay. I climbed off screen. God knows where I went. So I just checked the weather before I started this video. It's currently 18 degrees outside. That for a go.
I salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this god's
forsaken. Yeah, shut up. Hi, right, how's it going?
Welcome to the Thalmor Embassy. Your invitation, please.
Buyer's key. Can I go in?
Your invitation, please. Thank you, sir. Go right in.
Here's my invitation. I don't have a poison dagger strap.
Alright, here we are. Ooh.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Thalmor ambassador to Skyrim. And you are?
My name is Jabo. Hey, Jabo. Hey, Bo-J. And for anybody who doesn't get it, Jabo is actually a nickname that was given to me by my best friend. Jabo is just short for John Bounce. So he calls me Jabo. That's where that nickname comes from. Fun stuff, fun stuff. Quite a party. It's my first time, you know. Where can I get a drink?
Don't worry. My parties are always well stocked with the finest food and drink available in this country. But first, you were introducing yourself. Please, tell me more about yourself. What brings you to this... to Skyrim? Obviously,
Malborn. Yeah, look at that. Never even gave him a name.
Do I have your permission to uncork the Olympia
Rift? I've told you before not to bother me with
such things. I'm just gonna go over here.
Sure, yes.
And hi, can I have one of those?
Here you go, sir. Kolovian brandy.
Save us from thanks.
All right then. Oh.
I need to make a distraction. Oh. Haven't gotten to that point yet. Spoiler alert. It's like the fourth one.
And we can get you on your way. Let's hope we both live through this day.
I'm ready.
Of course. Let me see if we have another bottle of that. I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
Okay. Just whisper a little bit louder. This guard might be on to us. Listen to you. Here, you a drink.
One generous soul amongst a gathering of pinch pennies and licks metals. If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate to call upon me.
Well, now that you mention it.
Wonderful. I can begin to repay your generosity immediately. Say on, friend. Is that all? My friend.
Is that all?
You could say that.
I don't know who the voice for this one, for this character was, but they did a terrible job at even attempting to sound drunk. Okay. They're distracted.
What can I get for you, sir? Of course. Let me see if we have. I'll be waiting by the door.
You fucking idiot. Thank you. Yeah. All right, hold on. Keep going.
You were already in bed with her. But again, I speak figuratively, of course.
So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder. Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Bring me a drink, quick.
Well, if I don't have a weapon, this is about to get really difficult. Go. What's wrong with you?
Comes, Malborn. You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
Oh, it's another guest.
Leave the poor wretch.
A guest in the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Damn you, ugly.
Rules, is it, Savani? I didn't realize that eating moon sugar was permitted. Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Damn straight you didn't.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't.
Yep, it's empty. He didn't take shit for me. God damn it.
I need to lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something's wrong.
Yeah, shut up. Okay.
Hurry it up. I've got to get back before I missed.
Shut up.
Good luck. Did you see those robes? You're on your own this morning.
Who are they with? More of the emissaries' treaty enforcers? No, they're high mages, just in from Alinor.
How? I don't know any magic or anything.
Ah, good. I've been wondering how we were supposed to defend this place from a dragon.
Huh? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I just gotta punch him. Wow, actually not. What? Are you serious?
You wish to defeat me?
Okay, quick. Oh, for God's sake. Shit, they got one good hack in me. Okay, there. You said something. Would you stop hitting me with your goddamn fucking lightning? God, this shit sucks. Any fucking help left. Thank God. Dude. That was awesome. God damn it. That's fucking. That sucked. I'll take all that shit. Just fuck the crap out of whatever I'm wearing. Nice. There we go. Okay, again, I hate heavy armor, but I don't have a fucking choice right now. Where the hell am I going? Damn it, I don't have a bow and arrow. I ain't got shit right now. Where's this going? All because fucking stupid wood elf wouldn't take my shit. Guess I should try to be kind of stealthy. There's no point in trying to be stealthy. Sneak attack 6 times damage. That's kind of cool.
Never should have left me.
Oh, come here. Come here, I just want to talk to you. Come here, I just want to talk to you. Come here. This armor is way better. I'm barely taking any damage yet. Where I knew I died like 5 times over earlier. Come here. What the hell kind of sword is that? What kind of sword is that? Maybe it's a spell. No, that was weird. Okay. Well, this is the room I need. I'm sure there's more people in here that I have to go on without all of my gear. I just want to talk to you. Come here. Come here. I just want to talk to you. Nice. Oh, yeah. Anybody else? Nope. I was hoping for a bow. Going. I thought I had an idea of where I was supposed to go, but apparently not. Okay, well, I'm going to end this episode here, and I will pick up whenever I figure out where the fuck I'm supposed to go right now. Oh shit, where the fuck is... Oh, well, you're dead immediately. I don't know how that happened. Anyways, I will see you all in the next episode. Bye, guys.